There's a turf war out here in these streets. It invades our whole community. A war inherited from one generation to the next. It don't matter if you a square resident or gang member. Anybody can get it. Anybody could fall victim. Has anybody even cared to ask the OGs in your block why it happened? I would respect you more if you did. So you know exactly what you're fighting for. When I was a teenager in juvenile hall, psychologists diagnosed me with PTSD, told me my anger flare-ups and self-destructive behavior came from the traumatic experiences in my neighborhood. I didn't understand it then, but now that I'm getting older, I'm starting to understand this disease.